Hi, I'm Gabriel, designer and head welder at Dobermann Bikes here at Interbike. I'm going to show us our products. First off, this here is our Malas hardtail. This is our bread and butter right there. It's our little tiny street dirt jump and park hardtail. It's V-brake specific. It has a 14 by 110 hub spacing. It's nice and light. This version here weighs 5.1 pounds. It's our custom color, a nice neon, matches my shirt. We have this frame available in 26 inch specific also. This one's the 24 inch version. Next up, if you can follow me over here. This here is our pincher. Same geometry as the Malas, except it has its V-brakes, disc brake specific, and it has the 135 by 10 millimeter hub spacing and a standard Euro bottom bracket. This is another custom color, a nice purple. And this frame is also available, like our Malas, in 24 specific and 26 inch specific. This here is the Le Pink. It's our slope style dirt jump frame. 4 inches of travel. It has our concentric mid-bottom bracket pivot. It pivots on 4 R12 bearings, which is your standard BMX mid-bottom bracket bearings. It's concentric with the bottom bracket, so you can run at single speed. It's lightweight. The frame weighs 8 pounds, entirely made out of chromoly, made in-house, painted, machined and welded at the shop in Gatineau, Quebec, Canada. We have our Stella downhill bike, made entirely out of 4130 chromoly. It's got 8 inches of travel. It's running on a custom valved Elka shock, made especially for us by Elka. 8 inch travel, 16/7/8 stays, short stays, long front end. It's got your typical World Cup geometry, 64 degree head angle. Frame weight is about 11 pounds. This is our last pre-production prototype. Production versions will be available in spring, around April or so. And like I said, it's going to weigh about 11 pounds. It's got 150 by 12 millimeter rear hub spacing. It's real stiff, real nimble, and it has, even though it's a really stiff pivot, really stiff frame, it has that, you know, chromoly forgiveness to it without feeling like a big, you know, wet noodle. So that's pretty much it. And we also have our choker forks, which we believe is the strongest ridges fork on the market. Also built in-house. The steer tube is CNC machined for us. Super strong with, I'm not sure if you can catch this, with the reinforcement brace on the inside, which makes the steer tube incredibly strong. The legs are welded out of 35 millimeter diameter tubing, the same diameter tubing as our hardtails. And the dropouts are laser cut in Montreal for us by a company that does some fine laser cut work. Fork weight's about 3.3 pounds. Rather heavy for a rigid fork, but it's reliable, it's strong, the geometry is good. And last but not least, our guidon handlebars, made out of 4130 True Temper chromoly and bent in Montreal, all local. Available in about 100 colors. This here is our Trans Clear. And that's pretty much it. Thanks a lot.